How are you, everybody? My name is Muhammad Liani, and this is my presentation. It will talk about introduction to combustion in diesel engines. This is my outline. I will talk about working principle, diesel engines combustion, and different nozzle examples and efficient combustion. Working principle: a four-stroke engine, also known as four-cycle, is an internal combustion engines in which the piston completes four spread stroke, which comprise a single thermodynamic cycle. A stroke refers to the full travel of the piston along the cycle in either direction. This is four steps on the working principle. First, indicate this stroke of the piston begins at top dead center. This piston descends from the top of the cylinder to the bottom of the cylinder. Second, the compression. With both intake and exhaust valves closed, the piston returns to the top of the cylinder. Compression: the air of a full air mixture, the cycle heat. Third, the power. This is the start of the second revolution of the cycle, while the piston is closed to top dead center. The fourth is exhaust. During the exhaust stroke, the piston once again returns to the top dead center, while the exhaust valve is open. This action explains the spin for air mixture through the exhaust valve. Diesel engines combustion. Diesel engines are manifold in two stroke and four stroke valves. They were originally used as a more efficient replacement used in locomotive stroke heavy equipment and electric. In 1830, they slowly begin to be used in a few automobiles. Since the 1970s, the use of diesel engines in large on road and off road. There are different nozzles examples. Nozzles are also used in large rooms where the distribution of air via ceiling different is not possible or practical. Diffusers that use jet nozzles are called jet diffuser, where it will be aligned in the side while air is in order to distribute air. The diffusion combustion. These are not revolved for diesel engines, since the drag of the fuel does not propagate throughout the air, and there is always short of air. And in conclusion, a diffusion flame is a flame in which the these are combustions with the fall by diffusion. As a result, the flame speed is limited by the rate of diffusion. And thank you for listening.